play each other was that store championship.
Yeah.
Remember that?
I do.
You beat my ass. My ass.
But only because Miranda barely made it off.
Yeah.
True. But I mean, like, I wasn't sure any of the maneuvers would fit, and I knew at least, like, no matter what she did, I probably was going to kill her at the corner. So even if she didn't land it, like, I think the benefit that I got out of it was one less turn of having to shoot her.
Right, yeah. What was it? I was like, either Soontier, kill Soontier, or I forget what the situation was, but...
And that's basically what Soontier was back in that whole thing was, if I see a Miranda... Sure, come kill my Soontier, but I'll make you choose to lose Miranda for it.
Yes.
Draw raffle!
Yay!
The first thing is,
these
three targets, we get one each person that I draw. It's a game called UGG.
That's right, you can attract or me.
Mm-hmm.
I probably shouldn't put the rocks very close together.
Yeah, good choices. Good choice there.
Certainly gives you the space for good ego.
Yeah, if anything, I want space to K-turn with Ketsu. I mean, it's only a 5K on that thing. This is one of the things I've been deploying for. Cool. Awesome, dude. That's good. Right there's good.
Oops. Lots of space.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, no.
Okay, there's my... Anyways, you saw all the cards before my screen locked, right?
Oh, what's that?
You saw all the upgrades before my phone locked?
Oh, yeah. Okay. Pretty straightforward. Yeah, cool.
Now you can read. All right, so my 3-4.
Yeah, 3-4. Yeah, I play reps all the time, so they're mine. I know what's up. No, it feels refreshing coming to Scum, just grinding at reps for, like, I've been playing anything else, seriously, since I started playing X-Wing. And then I inherited, like, the Scum, a buddy of mine, and got JR's Imperials, so.
Alright.
Alright, cool, man.
Four.
Yes, Lando.
Wait 5 minutes.
Oh, man, I'm gonna do it right there.
Alright, my 5.
Mm-hmm. Got some very. Gets you right there. Looks good.
Did they start time?
Yeah, I think so.
Did you guys start time?
Not yet.
Oh, yeah. Okay, cool. Okay, well. Oh, you should not. Okay.
We get dials started.
So where was it?
No, this is her stress.
Oh, her stress.
Because it's on the red side, you see.
Yeah, what is going on?
And then it lets me do something with it.
Yeah, start of engagement 0 to 1. Yep, yep. I like it. I like, of course, pulled somebody into zero, range 0 to 1 of Curry, and just like.
I've always liked Ketsu.
Uh-huh. You got it?
Yeah.
Go for it.
That's.
Even one point I was always like, Ketsu's good.
Yeah, yeah.
So all you gotta do is get that.
Yeah.
Kill something.
Totally.
Just
totally.
How it works.
Yeah. Just even bumping her. So I'm just like,
yes.
Okay. Then. I'm good.
Yeah. I'm ready.
Cool.
Let's
cool.
Do it.
Excellent.
Start activation.
Mm-hmm.
No Leia. My 3. Oh, wait.
Was Kagan supposed to start?
I don't remember.
Oh, no. Yeah, they said we could start.
Well, I know they were, but Kagan said something about, like, him starting something.
That's
I don't,
right,
I don't
that's
know.
Right.
Where's he at? Kagan. Okay, maybe he said he started it? I don't know.
Sure.
And then my 4. Shake and bake.
Mm-hmm. Thought I was.
So you're 4.
Yeah, Amanda. 1 straight.
Keenan, you said you started it, right?
Yeah, it's time to start it.
Oh, no, for
awesome.
Keenan, it's cool.
Okay.
It's both up.
All right.
It's cool.
Put the gym, don't worry about it.
All right.
Two straight. Focus, rotate.
Uh-huh. Awesome. Ketsu first. 1. Okay, and then no action, Guri. Band sensors, barrel roll. You'll hear me say that a lot.
I don't doubt that. It is what she's here for.
Yes. More likely a bump here. Yep. All right. And
you're heading.
Yeah, All right, man. I think we're good. Whenever you're ready.
All right, side of activation, no layer. Shuttle. Give me a barrel roll. One stray. It's just going to be fun.
Lando first, two straights. Let's coordinate an evade on Saketsu. And yeah, that's all I got.
My five.
Yeah.
Two bank. Luke has an Ian, so it's really stress.
That's really nice of the hog. Like, hard stopping and then, like, three banking. Yeah, that's pretty sweet.
Very nice.
I like it.
Okay, cool. Awesome. Awesome. Okay, let's do Guri first. So, four forward. And then we'll boost for action. And then Katsu goes one straight.
Mm-hmm.
Coordinate evade onto Ketsu, and then I'll activate. I'm sorry, your 5 goes next. Okay, awesome. Great, activates next. So we'll execute the maneuver outright. And then barrel. Okay. And Ketsu, going to bank. Just in case, and you're good. Whatever you're right.
start of activation.
Uh-huh.
No Leo. Sabine. Feral. We're gonna link and evade. Or stress. One straight. Clears the stress.
Then it does three bank. Here's. And
it does just barely.
Ooh-wee.
Wow. Yeah. Dango.
All right. Will,
yeah, there's even visible Matt. Look at that.
Wow. Crazy.
Calculated.
Crazy. Right. Let's give Ketsu a evade token. For coordinates, of course. And then, yes. I'll activate Ketsu next, two straight. Okay, check for target lock.
Ooh, is that range 3 on J?
No.
No.
Target lock on Subin then. And then Gary next, four straights. Oh, yeah, that would be awesome. Okay. I don't have any triggers, so yeah. Oh, sorry, Wedge has to move next up.
All right, Wedge. I keep the wings closed.
Mm-hmm.
Do you think? Oh man, I should have opened those. What did they get me so far in? Focus boost. Start of engagement, do you have any engagement triggers? Yeah, the Ketsu, nothing.
Oh, yeah, nothing.
The Curry, nothing.
Nothing, of course.
Wedge, first shot.
Okay.
There's two there. Is that two? It's actually close.
Oh, yeah, it is. Yeah, it's two.
Two or a three to Lando. So, let's see. Ketsu, overall, 2 and 8, so 10, you got 1 green, Lando has 2, you have 2, if I show him, he's only got 4. So it'll be 3 versus 2, or 3 versus 1. I do have 2 other shots on Ketsu. Lando is dangerous. lots of hurt on Ketsu.
But
so Jan, the three. Nice.
Joke. Is this bullseye?
One. Alright, my five gets to shoot first, so no front arc. Range three.
Gotcha.
Ketsu.
Oh, we have the dice box, of course.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, you're kidding. We're live on game.
For just one, I don't know what the edge of that is to make it reasonable.
Gotcha, gotcha.
You're good. One. Alright, your fives.
Right, let's try and range with. So, yeah, range three from Gary Itzby. Nice, two, nice. Okay, and then, Katsu, I think, had an arc. Did she? Yes,
I don't know.
Oh, am I skewing it too much? Really?
She's gonna go on there.
Yeah, you're right. Okay, fine. Yeah, nothing.
So no shot. My four, no shot. Your four, no shot. Sabine. Got that range three to Ketsu. Focus for hit crit.
Nice. Okay, and spend the evade.
Very eventful round.
Alright, I'm sure next round will be great.
Well, that It's on the dial, I'm just doing the wrong thing. Focus.
Cool.
Jig. Stress.
I don't know if that will write this. It should.
Big three with Lando here.
You coming on board?
Oh, I can reach for it.
Or do you want me to? Sorry.
Oh, no, it's all good. Let's give Guri a boost, which will make him to a populate. Okay, and jam.
One bank, clear stress.
Let's do Katsu first. Hard two. Switch it over, yeah, to Jake.
Okay.
Okay, and then Guri moves two straights.
Oh, I lost you. I get you this time, since I didn't last time.
Oh, no worries.
She really, oh, no. Okay, all right, there we go. We
oh, you're fine, bud. Cool, cool.
I couldn't figure out where to grip.
So, oh, no, indeed. No, no, that's all good. And it's clear, Cody. You can touch the mini. Okay, and then bear roll.
Well, it was like every time I tried to grab something, it would just start moving, and I'm like, ah.
Right.
What's the part that really makes this work?
Cool. All
right. And then wedge.
Mm-hmm.
Two straights. Stress, hill,
Sure.
So we've got the range 2 mm-hmm. to Lando. It's going to clear the obstruction here, I think. We'll jam.
Uh-huh.
He's on the side arc
exactly.
to get 3 dice. Hitting 2 crit.
Oh, yeah. 1 and 2 shields.
Shoot, I hope that's still centered. Oh, well, it's on top.
Oh, sure. Okay, and who's your Jan next?
So Jan, I don't know if she has a shot. The side arc, yeah, so that's out. So your 5s?
Sure, cool. Let's check. I'll fire Curry first, so... Yeah, range 2 on Jake, I'll take those. Oh, spend the calculate.
Why are you forsaking me?
We'll spend focus and take this one on an evade and take 1. Ready.
And then, and then Ketsu. Range
3.
Oh, yeah, sure. Mm-hmm. Range 3. Oh, spin ball.
Okay. Takes 2.
Okay. Awesome.
Okay. All right.
All right,
4 no shots.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
4 no shot. So we're here. I think that's a 3 to Curry.
Yeah. Here, let me hold down. Here, I don't want to disturb.
I think it's a 3. The question is 3 versus 2, or she'll
right.
get 3 versus 4. No mods either way.
So that's good.
I haven't hurt either of them yet.
True. Yep.
Yeah. Dangerous. Let's go on, Ketsu.
Ketsu. Oh,
rough, man, rough. This game hasn't gone with me today.
Oh, man, I'm sorry.
No, it's all good. Things happen.
Yeah. process.
Yeah, yeah. Alright,
you ready?
Yes.
Alright, three. Who will be barrel roll? Lincoln evade. And then doing the one bank to clear, and we'll focus. A wing, four straight. Jake and Bake barrel roll. And then vector thrusters to boost, so focus on the barrel roll and stress to boost.
Cool. To, yeah, of course,
Lando.
Yeah, Lando next. 20, I feel like I would make this. Okay, let's give, we have Ketsu and evade. Coordinated evade. And then,
Hawk.
Alright, yes, let's do, yes, let's do Ketsu first, so three. Ketsu will go ahead and focus. And Guri. I think two. Yeah, we'll go ahead and execute the maneuver. Right. You're fine. I've been taking a lot of time myself to think this process.
I can probably focus boost in. I don't know if just the bank gets me arc. See, I think that's the problem. I didn't expect that to be right there.
Just do the maneuver, I think you're out of arc. So I think I have to keep them this way. Do it and then focus boost. Okay. Let's see how wrong I was. So wrong. No, it's close enough.
Yes, yeah.
Sure, we'll focus sure. Boost.
We want a sure thing.
Yeah.
Want a sure thing.
And also that range one.
Yeah. I can't blame you.
Alright, so start of engagement.
Yes, sir. Yeah, no triggers.
So, we get the wedge range one. Focus or hit crit.
Hits, crits. Right.
And then five, so Jan. Get the range two out the side.
Mm-hmm.
That Ketsu. Two dice. That Two hits.
Nice. Spend ball, yeah, spend ball.
Okay.
That's one damage.
Alright, your five.
Cool, cool. Yeah.
So I think Fury's out.
Yeah, I mean, yeah. Uh-huh. Okay, and then, yeah, just get to add a Jake.
Yeah, dang. I was hoping I might have got... It didn't look like it, but I was hoping I would
have. Sure. Yeah, spend the focus.
Alright, come on. Yeah, spend the focus. He lives for another day.
The boy that lived.
The Jake that lived. Alright, so... Let's see if I can actually do some damage. Range one, four dice. Mm-hmm. Yes! Two hits, two crits, although you still got shields, so...
Oh, yeah, spend the evade.
Two shields. Them dice have been good.
Mike, what's your Ketsu got left?
Just
shields down.
Just shields down.
Okay.
Full hull.
Lando?
Lando's dead. Yeah, that's
and Gurry?
I think that might be game for me.
What about Gurry?
Gurry full shields.
Full?
Full health.
And you just have the one damage on Jake?
Yeah, Jake.
No shields down anyway?
No.
Sweet.
Everyone else is on touch.
I did, so I can't, so I gotta
Alrighty, so start of activation, no Leia, can't do that, so my three barrel roll. Link and evade. And then do that into a focus. So my five. Just keep going. clears the stress. I imagine you'll probably be out of arc. But maybe not. Take a lock.
Let's do it's Ketsu first.
Fuzzy dice,
take another evade action, and then Guri. Yeah, I'll do the maneuver upright. Okay, and then the boost. Okay, yeah, no triggers from, I'm sorry, and then wedge.
Open wings close. One bank, clear stress.
Mm-hmm.
And boost. Which wedge was in there? Didn't want to have to boost that way. Alright, so start of engagement.
Mm-hmm. No triggers.
No triggers. No shot here. My five. We've got the arc. Range 3 to Ketsu. Range 2. Spend a focus for 2.
Okay, nice. Let's. Okay, let's do this. Let's maul. We'll take,
flip that to an evade.
Take one damage. I suffer damage. I'll gain a stress. And I'll maul. I'll flip balls. Charge to pick up. Okay?
So my five, your fives?
Yeah. So go first. Into maul. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Into Jake. Yeah, noble's eye.
One. Got it.
Nice. Okay, and then Katsu into
three if you're right there.
Yes. Spend the lock.
Two. For two.
Whew.
Range 2, Jaketsu, we'll Janet, 4 dice, just 2.
And then evade.
For the Shadowcaster
Blue? Yes. Yeah, so in the four.
All of
the four and the two.
Two straight, four straight. Got
yeah.
Thank you.
try this.
Okay, so start of activation, no Leia, shuttle. Force myself into a corner, literally and figuratively. No matter what I do, Guri's got me.
Sorry.
Shake and bake. Just in case we live.
Sure.
You could always do some shit to try and track to me, but hey, whatever. the hawk. The bank. There's not much I can do with Jake anyway. Got him stuck. Too stress. And I'll just start building that
right
back up.
Alrighty, gotcha, gotcha. I'll do Ketsu first, three.
Too hard.
I'll, Torkoduck champ.
Okay.
And then, Fury. This will work. Just being overthinking. I'll execute the maneuver upright. Okay, and I'll. Yeah, I'll just go ahead and target lock Jake. Okay, and then. Oh, God.
On the Ketsu. Side. Target lock. Because that was.
Oh, sure, of course.
And then stress cleared from
oh,
here, too. So spin the lock. One hit.
I'll spin maul.
Okay.
get Katsu out of the way, I can beat Demi out.
Oh, okay, yeah.
Okay, fine. And then... yeah, Guri.
Yeah, just pick her back.
Mm-hmm. Easy peasy.
Yep.
Spend the lock.
Pop a blank.
That's not a blank.
Spend it.
Why couldn't it have been a blank?
Oh my god, and your rolls are still insane.
Why couldn't it have been a blank?
Oh, he eats up so much damage. So much damage.
You need to go down.
Oh, those are your
oh, sorry. Good, buddy. You're fine,
No worries.
I don't even know why I would grab the wrong one. Alright, so my three. Range two. Kitsu.
Mm-hmm.
We'll jam. Four dice. Focus for three.
Okay. One, two, three, four left.
Four left?
Yeah. Recharge and dials. How many minutes?
Four damage on his hull. What's in that? Four?
Yeah, four. Four left.
And Guri still full?
Yeah. Yes.
Any more damage on your side? Nope.
Jake took a lot of shots.
Good. How did you do your last round?
I won. Nice.
Nice!
Maybe the king of me, king of trash. You watch me. The crown right now.
Wait, are you in D?
C.
Oh, no. Okay. If you were in D, you'd be doing the
purple.
So pretty
in the purple with the
boss. So that's what I was thinking. Sorry. Activation, no layup, bringing it around Sabine.
Yes.
No, I didn't come here to win.
I'm just trying to think angles and everything.
Absolutely.
Just in case
I
fuck up and
get
ranged
on stream. Except it was against the other, like, weird list. Come on.
That would be the wrong way. And then we're going to link an evade for stress.
We're also openly committed on getting as many green space as possible.
And they still didn't get it in time.
So we got, we're going to not move for the second two turns. Get that bingo. Your bingo. All right, here's this.
Well, it's because it took you guys like 20 minutes to finally set up and get started.
Yeah, it was great. We both got double bingos off that game. It was wonderful.
One shot of any, so we'll measure lock. Oof, that's out.
out.
Should just focus. Alright.
Boop. This thing has some cool.
Alright, we'll do Katsu first, right? 3. Oh.
Yeah. And like 25. Yeah.
I was psyching myself out with Zane. I was like, man, what if that 3 turn somehow hits me in there?
Is what I get on my PC.
Oh, no, not a 3. I should have done a 2.
My average D.
Well, the 2 would have both put you right in front of the rock, which I figured.
Yeah.
Did
yeah,
you put true. It in there again? Yeah.
Casey, big.
Katsu needs to stay on side of the
thing. I thought that, was just, I that would just be me.
Okay, and then Guri against
or
sensors.
Or Mike prefers not to answer. D.
There we go. Fair roll.
What was my command D?
That's what D told me later. I couldn't remember. But then I was just like, I did Casey's, and I'm like,
Mike the man D.
Final changes.
This is the D on D.
Hey.
It's all about the D.
It's all about the D's. He's what? He's nuts. Another action wedge.
Okay, wedge. Let's do the thing that we should have been doing the whole time.
Opening my wings.
Agility? Opening his S-Wiles.
Like you're playing the game.
I can't believe Getsu's still on the board.
Me too.
Is Katsu on fire?
Yeah.
Jeez, that's kind of on fire.
Oh, yeah, compromise.
I always lock when I should focus and focus when I should lock.
Me too.
But we'll do the lock.
Lock, fine.
Alright, so start of engagement. Don't think we got the Katsu or Guri triggers. We got wedge range 2 over to Katsu.
You add the actual crits and everything.
Yep.
I could also just pick a random card.
If I kill you, if I got soup, no, I can't. You got an evade.
I can just put it right there.
I couldn't do that.
And a force charge.
Yeah.
Yeah, we still got that over there. This one's safe, though. We'll just go ahead and do wedge for 4.
Sure.
Hardware fine.
And then lock.
Okay, this took like a few days to get set up.
Oh, yeah.
And then it's
2 crits.
It's
2 crits.
It's great.
I can
figure it out. Cock. Let me roll that.
Yeah,
sorry.
Yeah.
You good?
Spend the evade.
We have our second subscriber today.
Nice.
So, yeah. If you have Amazon Prime, please subscribe to us.
Oh, that's right, yes. Right.
It's free.
So, range 2 from Jan.
Ooh.
And how much damage?
I don't have a lock, so.
5 damage.
1.
Yeah. Alright, your 5s.
I think the next time I think I'm not gonna play
commentary. 2.
Because like listening to the game where Jackson
we got it.
was much nicer.
Okay, and then that's from Katsu.
I mean, I'm sure it's the competition Mall. Today, but we averaged more viewers on Thursday night.
2 raids.
She's me.
Yeah, we had like
6
average
more.
Of
ridiculous.
Yeah, but see, it's
I think I won that bingo.
Yeah. There's a and there's a whole
All right, so Sabine range 1.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. And us.
Yeah, and then give me us. Considering we're not on the list.
Focus for 2.
God, why are you so good at this game? My dice love me. You're so good at this game.
I was on Thursday night against him. Had the range. Had 7 damage.
Yeah.
2 hits.
Oh.
2 evades.
Yeah, that was ridiculous.
Try being better?
Yes.
Okay.
But I
should have been range 1 and rolled all the hits.
Right.
Roll more hits.
That's really what it was. I just need to roll more hits.
Well, who was it that hit Travis hit the other guy playing the Decimator for
Hulbry,
Fuel League.
That happened,
right?
And
it was just like, oh, shit.
Yeah,
the
that was great.
I played the Vulture Swarm.
Right
and the first damage card they dealt to my Slater was
Yeah, if your first damage is Hull Breach, you basically just be like, this is going to be exciting.
Cool.
Fueling direct hit, fueling, yeah.
I'm going to pick up my entire deck and just put it on top of the ship. It's fine. Just making it rain damage cards.
Win.
No, don't win. The man must win.
I guess I'm not a man.
No, it's okay. Less than
usual.
Fair. You know what? Got me there.
Stop. I forgot about that stress token. It's 2-4.
It really is nerf or nothing.
Yeah.
Nerf or actual BB gun shooting at each other.
Nerf.
Fuck, sorry.
Or generic, not particularly effective. Oh, dark gun.
Alright, Fitz. And.
Mike's so good at the game. He's the man.
He's my favorite person. The last name starting with a D.
Wow. No, it's mandatory. Apparently, all of them just go back.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Interesting. I didn't realize. Let's evade. Oop. And then Guri.
That's not one mic.
Right.
No.
Who cares?
Let's.
Casey's
last name.
Super American.
Sneak American.
Oh, Sneak American. Yeah. American. That's how we pronounce it.
Yes.
Stop trying to assume we're in a different country.
In the old country.
Band Sensors Boost.
That's how we say it in the old country. Speak American.
Speak American.
American.
I thought we were in
America.
I'm sorry, this is
right.
America.
Which, I think he bumps here.
Oh no, Witch.
No!
Wow, Why did Ketsu not rotate his arc?
I'm so mad.
The one thing you had to do was just win the game.
Well, I have. I think I'm Jen and Arc though.
I think it's slightly out.
Yeah. I think you're hosed.
Yeah.
So start of engagement. So range one, nothing in arc there, no Guri, wedge, no shot. Hawk, we got a range two, back on the Ketsu. I can't jam myself. Two.
Evade token and maul.
Dang it. Alright, all I have to do is do an electric Ketsu first.
Yeah, might as well see if it's. Yeah, it's out. Fine. Okay, right. And then three into Jin.
Alright. Focus.
GG, man.
Good game.
Yeah, that was good.
Alright, let's figure points.
Failed me.
It's 36-73.
Oh, really?
Yeah, it's
oh, Jesus.
Yeah. Yeah, that's why I was like, the one thing you had to do was kill Sabine.
That's hard. Yeah.
But if you would have rotated with Ketsu there and sent Guri in the other direction.
Yeah, you would have had a shot.
Yeah.
But that's where it comes, like, knowing time and your win condition there is, like, the points factor, which is such a lame way to play, but it's...
That's why Sabine did the three bank. I was like, oh, time? I don't want Guri on me. Please go away.
That's basically the whole game there. It's like, yeah, you...
change every time.
Yeah, playing Wild Beast Chase with your ships.
Yeah,
that's smart.
Yeah,
way to
play. I never
I was thankful
point.
That Jake
was, like, right at the end, and I'm like, I think I'm going to kill him by turn two, sir. I got to play defensively for a couple turns.
Much worse for me.
Oh, absolutely.
One,
that
is
had going for me that happened.
Otherwise, it would have been closer.
No, you're winning.
Exactly. Assuming you would have turned in a little bit more, but...
What is it? You got.
Which is exactly
why
six, they
I
said
think.
You cannot make notes on your opponent's list, or else you'd be like, tick mark, tick mark.
Got him.
Math.
I'm just texting myself.
Jake just didn't die for a while.
Yeah.
And that was like